lot of the rhythms there coming from my fretting hand, my left hand. So we've got a hammer on from G to A, 5th fret to 7th fret D string. Use your little finger or third finger, whichever one you prefer. And that's popped. And then immediately after that, you've got a hammer on and frets 5 to 7 of the A string. So you've got the pop, thumb, and it really is that rhythm. So slow that down, just practice that one beat.